Ranking man by attractiveness. Five girls, five guys. You're dating somebody with an Android, Alyssa? Ooh, that's tough. Oh, so you rate the guys on attractiveness? Where would I rank myself? So let's say that here is number one, and then it goes number one to least attractive. That's where I would be if I was in this.
Like start with introductions or something?
Sure, yeah, you could do that.
Jeremy is my name.
Oh, wait.
Fun fact.
I went on the wrong side. Oh,
Start with introductions or something?
Sure, yeah, you could do
I
that.
went on the
Jeremy
wrong
is my name.
side.
Fun fact, I used to live in Texas, but I didn't like it.
I'm Jorge, pursuing a degree in kinesiology.
I'm Anthony.
Literally
I
every
really like
person.
YouTube videos, I work out, stuff like that.
I'm Sam. I'm studying astrophysics, and I'm an Air Force cadet.
I'm
Oh,
Roy.
wow.
I'm a recent college graduate studying political science.
Well, shoot, I guess first of all, right off the bat, I don't know about you guys, but this guy looks like a young Vin Diesel. So I think he should just scoot that over to the front. And have you guys seen his eyes?
What?
Yeah, look at his
no
eyes.
What did he
bro.
Do? Because you got blue
This
eyes.
guy's good.
I
He's
like his
a young
eyes.
Vin Diesel. He should be somewhere up there. I don't need. Is this weird to do? This is weird to do. I'm not gonna do it. You guys can
He
rate
chose
them.
a good shirt.
I'll make my way over here then.
I feel like what we should do is just say what we think we are.
Okay.
You know,
You don't get a say. You don't get
I
a say.
like seeing the short kings come up. Not that I'm short. I just like seeing short guys come up, you know? I love to see it.
I'll go three.
Three?
Yeah.
Okay, fine. Fuck, you want me to do it? I'll rate them. One, two, three, four, five.
I'll
Easy.
go three.
Three?
Yeah.
Can we double up? I think I'm a three.
I would personally put myself a four or five.
Yeah, I'd say four or five.
I think you guys should duke it out.
See now, I'll tell you the difference
Level
between
three.
these two. This guy isn't saying he's a four or five because he believes he's a four or five.
Four or five.
Yeah, I'd say four or five.
This dude is putting himself a four or five because he believes he's a four or five. This guy just is saying four or five because he wants to seem humble. Because that is gonna look because he believes that that is gonna look like to other people that he's a one. Because he believes he's a one. But he knows if he says he's a one, it's gonna make him look like a four. So instead, he reverse psychologies you. And he says, instead of being a one, I'm actually a four.
You look like you put a lot of work into yourself.
I thought he was gonna be number one, to be honest. So for me, he at least has to be a three or a two.
I don't want to be like rude or blunt, but he kind of looks like a frat boy. So I think he should be like a three.
Can I put a word in for myself that I'm
go,
not a
go.
frat boy?
I feel like we should switch. I feel
Okay,
like we should
okay.
switch.
I mean,
That's why.
I disagree. I think you're up there, personally.
I'm content with being four. Four or five.
I stick with five. You're a pretty good looking guy.
I
Say you
think
too.
you're pretty cute too, Roy.
I think I'm a pretty attractive person overall, but seeing them
I
and
feel
learning
bad
more
for
about the
Roy.
personalities, I
I
wasn't
feel like
more
Roy's
than immature.
self-confidence is like
This
already
attractive
low, and
woman.
now it's only
I think
getting
you
lower.
should.
I know which ones you, Ly Lydia would go for this guy. Carly would go for him. And then the rest of you would just not do
I think he's
anything.
number two.
We
say
so
one, two,
okay,
three,
that's three
four.
against one. He's two.
Okay.
You guys. Needs your prescription
He's
filled with
all
your eye glasses.
I'm a five.
I mean, just look at him, man. This guy's dripped out.
He's
He's not
dripped
wearing
out. He's wearing a long sleeve under a t-shirt. What do you mean he's dripped out? What's up with Jubilee and people wearing socks? I feel like that's a you need the shoes to decide, you know? They make them put on earmuffs so their feelings don't get hurt.
when I saw when the guys were ranking each other, it's like a first impression type of thing.
This would easily make me furious. But let's be honest, where do you think I would stand in the lineup? Let's be honest. I need a fresh fade, but where would I stand in the lineup?
Mean you've never heard the story of the hash slinging slasher?
The slash bringing hasher?
What about now?
Two or three? No.
So, basing off how you look and the conversation.
You think I'm worse than Jorge and dripped out Mickey Mouse t-shirt?
Nothing.
Okay. All right.
We need to get the 10 little sweetheart that is Roy right now and get him out of that spot.
I feel like he would give you flowers, like
if you
got your
doors.
By far, if I was
sick.
No, he wouldn't.
That's
it. Like, flat out. Oh, Roy's sweetheart.
Oh, Roy? You don't know if he could be like. Roy could literally be crushing people's hearts out there. You guys have no idea. Roy could be laying it down, telling girls he loves them, and then ghosting them the next day. You have no idea.
Kaylin gave her one. Who's your 2, 3, 4, 5?
It was 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Oh, Jorge got
done. 4, 5.
Wait, who?
Yeah, I feel like this is so mean to the guys. This is literally soul crushing.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yay. Okay, we're on the same boat.
I mean, they put green shirt as 4 because he's short.
Because I like, you know, protection.
I get it. I understand. I don't want to break them.
I really like his eyes.
Okay, he's for sure 1.
Yeah, you gotta come right here.
The blue.
Oh, they said blue shirt was 1?
Yeah, or two.
He kind of looks like he would have a mental breakdown somewhere. Jorge. Wow.
Jorge.
How dare you? Be adorable.
I don't really like anybody's outfits today.
I understand.
That's true. They all had terrible outfits.
I don't know. I think dressing is important.
Yeah,
that's fair.
You can't make me picture the make.
I think you look like an Aritzia employee. I think dressy is important. You look like an Aritzia employee.
That's weird.
Do it.
No. Pink shirt would go in second, and then everyone would scooch.
Is everyone okay with that?
Let's see.
Yeah, let's do it.
Okay.
Right. Come over, Dale.
Yeah. I would just like to say.
Jorge's life just, right. He feels so good.
Angel, get somewhere, not inside. Yeah. Look at his little wings. Protect him.
I care more about what...
I'd feel so bad if I was Roy because I know these girls would just be like, oh, they're just throwing me ahead because they think I'm like the cute, innocent guy that doesn't have self-esteem. Like that almost feels worse. Like it doesn't feel better when all the girls like gang up together and say, oh, he's so sweet. We got to protect him. That doesn't feel better. That ruins your confidence. It's not helping Roy's confidence to be brought up like that.
Up because he can't be there.
Oh yeah, can we put him in third?
Like, you know, like, can he move up because we can't put him there? That feels bad. Like, it's like a pity fan.
Green, I would switch it. He's like, you heard the ladies.
I kind of feel like maybe they should switch.
Yeah.
Okay, wait. Put me in it.
It's so bad, I want to give you a 0, but that's not possible. So I give you a 1.
I thought I was going to be lower. I say 2.
Shut up, Jorge.
2 rounds, so I'm content with my number 2.
But that's what's attractive. Is a guy who is attractive but thinks he's not.
But he's lying. He's lying to all of you. He knew the game. And you all fell for it.
Looking at my confidence, they were like, maybe this person isn't nice, or maybe this person, I wouldn't take him home to my family. Like, people make all those assumptions before they even, you know anything about you. So it's cool to see what people see outside of your point of view.
Being judged by other people based off like a minute is kind of like...
I feel so bad for Roy.
To think that maybe we do that subconsciously towards other people.
Growing up Mexican and being Latino, attractiveness is set around this like image of being like this really like macho, muscular, you know, bronze, chiseled man with like facial hair and stuff like that. I don't typically see myself or like associate myself with that, so I don't think I'm all that attractive.
I do not know.
Jorge, shut up, man. We get it.
Apparently I have some of it, and I hope I figure out what that is.
We get it, Jorge. You don't think you're hot. You don't think you're attractive. We get it, Jorge, okay? I'm gonna recreate this video with five people. And it's gonna be honest.
I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating.